六点的时候就是自然起来了，也没有就是放什么闹钟什么的。我昨天晚上睡得不错，所以我就一起来了，去拿手机看了一下，就是还可以，告诉我爸妈了，然后又回去睡觉了。我很高兴，就是我今年获到了这个数学全省第一，因为我可以给这些比我小的女孩，可以给他们看出来，就是这些这么难的数学，谁都可以学得好。如果你就是付出了努力的话，就是谁都能考得好。
I think academic achievement is significant, but I do not think like it's, you know, everything. Because like at the end of the day, like tests and exams only measure like a small part of your knowledge. The biggest challenge was the constant stream of exams that like the HSC demanded, because you would have like an exam or an assessment every term in like each of your subjects. So I thought that was quite taxing on like your mentalon the mental well-being, like when you do each exam, and how like the exams become more intense and more like important as you go on. Yeah, it could be like quite overwhelming most of the time.
得到成绩的时候就非常高兴。我从小就特别喜欢科学，而且我父母呢，他们也特别喜欢科学，所以就培养了我这个兴趣。
I've always been really interested in biology because I'm fascinated by how it's involved in the everyday processes and how it interacts with the living things around us.
其实我觉得在偏远地区，大家有可能觉得我们得到的资源还有材料跟大城市里面的学校，没有那么多。但是我觉得在 Orange 补习班是比较少一点，但是我们的老师因为学生少嘛，对我们的帮助非常大，所以。我觉得只要你努力，你在哪里上学都能取得好成绩。
Play games, maybe go outside for a walk. I think, yeah, sleeping early was quite important for me because it helped me, like I was not tired all the time. I could focus.
我觉得压力非常大，每天晚上都睡不好觉，而且心里非常紧张。但是我就会跟我的父母讲话，还有跟我的老师谈话，这样子就让心里更平衡，然后这样子考试能考得更好。
They don't mind too much what career I do, as they just said, as long as I'm happy and I know what I want to do, then they'll be happy as well.
最大的收获除了我这些很好的成绩，就是能看到我爸妈，能看到我姥姥很高兴，为我高兴。我觉得这个是。对我来说最大的收获。
I think in the end, the ATAR doesn't define you, so getting a result that you're not 100% satisfied with is still okay, and just remember to keep things in perspective.